My name is Emily. The title of the book I recommend is Prince Singers, and it was written by Babette Cook. The story is very similar to Cinderella, except that the male and female roles are swapped. It is set in a fantastic world, and there are fairies in it who can do magic. The book is appropriate for all ages. There is one good prince, but his three brothers are very bad. The good prince has to clean the house every day. One day, the fairy helps the good prince become a great man. The fairy also wants the good prince to become a strong man, but he becomes a big monkey instead. After reading the story, I learned some interesting things. Men can do a good job of cleaning, and women can propose to men. In our house, my dad washes the dishes cleaner than my mom, and mom also changes light bulbs. I think gender equality is something we should respect. Also, Prince Singers is small and thin, but he is good at cleanliness and has good temper. I don't think he needs to imitate others. He should appreciate his strengths and be confident in himself. I think you should read this book because it has lots of fun lessons and can teach you a lot. Thank you for listening.